Fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic. Zucker. Player came in strongly, the defender. And here's a chance to get forward quickly. It's a corner. Shots on here. Whatever way you look at it, that's poor finishing. Zucker. Well, they're widening their play here out to the winger. Defender really not challenged by the cross in the end. Makes the challenge here. That's a good pass. Here's the cross. And he's headed it goalwards.
It's goal with a brilliant header.
He is heading for greatness, this player, with heading like that. Brilliant goal.
Yeah, he's one of the best of air, the way he times his jump, the way he gets the power on it. Well, heading, just like shooting, is an art form that needs practice, and this boy seems to have done exactly that, because that was an emphatic finish.
Here's Kim. And he's backed up on the left-hand side. Oh, in goes the cross. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make that interception. Good ball. Zucker. Well, here they are on the attack again. Excellent passing here. He's going to cross it. And bravely in for the header. Couldn't keep it down. Defenders on full alert here. And it will be a free kick here. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. They're passing it well here. Here's the cross. And it's a headed effort at goal. To Kim. And that's headed away for a throw. Spike, once again, looking for the pass to open up the opposition. That's a turnover in play. Good ball. And the offside is given. Intercepted the play, saw the pass coming. Good pass. Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Spike. Opposition gifted the ball, really. He's working hard to keep possession against the challenge. Oh, great interception. That has stopped the attack. And it's a heading chance now.
And it's in! The header! Great goal!
Brilliantly rounded off with the header.
Well, I love the way he timed his run there. His starting position was excellent. If you've got a header of the ball like this on your side, it's a great option. You can swing the pass in and you always know he's going to compete. And what a finish that was.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Tan. Zucker. And it's gone out for a throw. Farkas. Quick ball. The attacker strong in this one-on-one situation. Keeps it going well. That's a decent cross. Now the defender gets cross and makes the interception, and it was good for his team that he did. A player of his immense abilities, particularly in terms of shooting, was quite prepared to hit it from there. Good work from the keeper.
Yeah, he won't be entirely happy that the player got that kind of room from that distance, but he was equal to it.
Now Ishige. Great opportunity. And that will be a throw. He's given it straight to the opposition from the throw. Hernáez. Well, he'll be hoping to celebrate this, his birthday, with the right kind of result. Zucker. Clever play.
Oh, subtle little bit of skill.
Not through for him to chase. He won't get it, though. Giving the ball away now. That's a great chance. Just stopped. Very nearly passed their way through them. Well executed. In it goes. Defender didn't have to move to cope with the cross. Hernáez. Zucker. Spike. That's a good chance now to cross. They've set it up well for the cross. Zucker keeps it going. Well read by the defender to intercept. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. And on your screen now, the comparison between the two teams in terms of possession of the ball. And it's going to be his throw here. Well, that's half-time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. So here we are at half-time. It's been a good watch so far. Start now of the second period. Strength needed to hold off the opponent. Here's Kim. That's a good pass. Still on the attack with the throw. Nicely done between the two of them. Into the danger area with the cross. In the end, the move did break down. The defenders came out on top. Well, they've got the throw and possession again. Crosses on. Bit of panic there from the man at the back. And it's not normal in his play, but that was awkward, and it was awkward for him. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. It's not the best game that he's ever played, but that might be just one of his best ever saves.
Well, he'll be hoping that he's turned the corner in this match, because he's been woeful today so far.
He's hungry for goals, no doubt about that. Spike slides in now. Tan. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Presented possession to the opposition now. Aggressive for team play here, because the man on the ball is in the clear here. Played forward with some potential here, and the goalkeeper called into action there, but pretty straightforward action for him. Looking to reach the ball with a slide tackle. Good ball. They're passing it well here. Brilliant opening. When he sees that green grass, and he's met it with his head. Goal! Fantastic header! Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martin. He's probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing. Oh, what a thump. Eyes on the ball all the way. And the connection was absolutely perfect.
And the score is 3-0. Well, they've got the ball back, a quick break is on. They like to play on the break here, but it just hasn't worked for them this time. No sooner got it than lost it again. Good ball, played into the middle. That was a probing cross, but afterwards the attacking team didn't really make the most of it. The opposition are away now. That's it's an if and maybe moment, isn't it? Will he cross it here? The pass was a good idea, just the execution that was wrong. Here's Walker. And the cross is in. It wasn't the best cross. The defender, to be fair, the defender should have been challenged by an attacker. They were back on their heels. The defender had no problems. That's a foul, free kick. Well, here's the setup at the free kick. Well done, powerful header. He just can't get out of it. And here's the shot. Fantastic save. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. He's managed to get that away somehow. We've got plenty of distance into the clearance, but actually it's going to come back at them again. Here is an opportunity to break forward, really. Good pass. He's got... he takes the shot. Oh, he's kept it out somehow. Getting set at the corner. Unlucky, that's not what he was trying to do. It's gone out of play. Now he's thrown it straight to an opponent. And the pass not completed, really. Quick ball. Keeps it going well. Good defending. Well executed. That's a vital. And he goes for goal. Makes a challenge here. Oh, there's a good run here and he could maybe find it. Well, I've got some concern for the player. He's pulled up lame here. Maybe a muscle difficulty. I'm not quite sure about this injury, but a man who might be able to update us on it down on the touchline, Jeff Shreves.
Yep, the problem is his hand. He's feeling it, the bench are keeping an eye on him, but at the moment, he's carrying on.
And Jeff right up to the minute, as always. That's a good pass. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Well, they got in front early, and they've pushed on for what's going to be a very clear victory.
Here's the chance to get in the cross, and bravely in for the header.
It's goal! With a brilliant header!
We'll have to call him Mr. 100%. Every shot has resulted in a goal.
Such sweet strikes as well. He's hitting the ball with such confidence, and he's hitting it early. Well, heading, just like shooting, is an art form that needs practice, and this boy seems to have done exactly that, because that was an emphatic finish.
Tan. Good ball. Tan. Son. They're passing it well.
He's in the clear.
Oh, it could be off.
He takes the shot.
On. And there's the slide challenge. They want a good ball in from him here. And that will be a throw. Just picked it off, that throw-in. Saw it coming, maybe knew the routine.
Throw-in here. Well, the throw is intercepted.
Zucker. Oh, and he's away and he's in on goal.
Here's a shot.
Great work from the goalkeeper.
Well, they've